The Lord save you. What do you need?
I heard you wanted to talk to me, my lady.
It's true. I need something from you.
How can I help?
My cousin, young Sophie, is going to be wed. It will be an entry into a new life, and I want everything to be perfect for her. I'm looking for a few things to give her as a gift, and you're going to find them for me.
My lady, why me?
Normally I'd let the Chamberlain take care of it, but he doesn't have any taste. I can't trust him with this. And I've been told no task is too challenging for you. Is that not true?
It will be my honour, my lady.
I need you to pick up an ornamental crown from Sassau for Sophie, wine from a merchant in Ratai, and a roan from the stable in Užice.
Who am I supposed to pick up the wine from?
From Conrad Hagen in Ratai. He's the only person in the whole region who can supply a genuinely good wine. And believe me, I know what I'm talking about. Here you go. That should be enough.
And the ornamental crown?
I had the engravers in Sassau make it, but now they've written to say it will take a while longer. That just won't do. The wedding is almost upon us, and I need it. Go and see Master Jeronim Sleski and pick it up.
You said a roan from Užice?
Precisely. It's a beautiful animal. Wait till you see it. Dietrich said he'd ride it here himself, but I can already imagine how he'll end up killing himself on that horse. But you, so young and vigorous.
Wine, a roan, and a crown. I can handle that.
Thank you, Henry. I just wish there were others here I could trust so well.
Good luck, then.
Thank you. Good health to you.
I'd like you to show me some hunting.
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the bait.
All right. Now, bait.
I'd like you to show me some hunting tricks.
Certainly.
I'm interested in more advanced techniques.
All right. Now, bait.
I'd like you to show me some...
Certainly.
I'd like to hone my...
All right. Now, pay close...
Can you teach me to be...
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the basics.
Now, pay close attention.
I got myself all worked up, and it's only a cat.
Good health to you.
Hey, is someone
Can you
there?
Teach me to be...
Certainly.
I'm interested in...
Oh. Now, pay close... God be...
Can you teach me to be...
Certainly.
I'd like to hone...
First you have to have...
Well, I'll...
Good luck to you.
Ow! hned a sebete közül! Vigyázzatok vele!
Szarás, és pont amikor kedvem lenne valakiből kiverni a lelket.
A szentségi! Látjátok! Ellenség! Vigyázz! Látom az ellenséget!
Mutasd már valami!
Ez minden, amit tudsz! Baszás! Igen.
Kinyírva!
Mi van? Csak nem fáj! Isteni!
Mi a szar volt az?
Nem tudhatok beszélni.
Hát itt vagy, te disznó! Kiverem én belőled az öröldözést!
Találjak rá!
Rossz helyen vagy, rossz időben!
Csak gyűjtsd az erőt! Szükséged lesz rá! Geci! Meg lesz. Egy szempillantása! Elég! Hagyd abba!
Kit nem látok, megjött a mulatság. Ezért megfizet.
Yeah!
Egy malacka tévedt a disznóölésre. Végeztél? Faszás!
Crawling out under some rock.
Someone there.
Yeah.
You're dead.
I'll slaughter you.
that all you've got? Come on, then.
Ooh, there. Did that hurt? Missed.
You come.
Ow.
I'm in no mood for talk. You're dead.
You beast!
What's going on?
Who's there?
Hey.
Damn.
egy malacka tévedt a disznóölésre. Ott mi? Látjátok? Ott az a kenyláda! Vigyázz! Látom az ellenséget!
Ki az?
A teremtés itt!
Itt épp egy malacka tévedt a disznóölés! Hé! Hey, ott van! Vigyázz! Au! Nem hiszem el! Emberek! Vigyázzon!
Thank you. Is that...
Well, well, who's this coming here? I never set eyes on him in my life. No doubt
is that
one
the
of
best
those fucking troublemakers who's been going around murdering and thieving.
Had enough.
We'll have none of that here.
I'll slaughter you. Is that all you got?
Dopsy Yeri. I'm going to enjoy this.
Quitting?
Ah!
Ugh!